In this video, you will learn how to share a note. Notes allow you and your coworkers to collaborate and edit together, and the edits are saved automatically. You can share a note in a group or send it as a private message. I'll click the Files tab, and then I'll click the Notes tab. From the Notes list, I'll select a note. To share this note, in the Notes title area, I'll click Share. In the Share This Note pop-up, I'll keep Post in a Group selected, and then I'll select a group from the drop-down. You can also add other details about your note. For now, I'll click Share. You can see that the note is added to the group. In this video, you've learned how to share a note.